I saw this headline today in Toronto. Guns, religious book found in abandoned car after crash. Really? Religious book, eh? I mean, it's one thing to be afraid to show an actual cartoon of the Muslim prophet Muhammad. That's garden variety, media party cowardice. But not to even name a religious book? I'm going to guess if it were a Christian Bible, we'd know about it. Yeah, the media being afraid like this is proof that terrorism is working, isn't it? For TheRebel.media, I'm Ezra Levant. We'll be right back.